Now, there are three things that you can do to make sure that your gloves stay sticky. Number one, instead of just the traditional spitting in your gloves, rubbing them together, take a Clorox wipe and wipe your gloves. That should provide an extra layer of stick, and that's something that you could do to make sure that your gloves still remain sticky. Number two, you can get some type of grip boost, like glove juice, or any type of like kind of glove like spray cream that you could put onto your gloves that will add another layer of stickiness to it as well. And then last but not least, something that I saw a lot of receivers have benefit with is when I played in high school, was that I would put like a Wilson wax kit all over a football, and we would just play catch. And that wax kit, you leave a good amount of wax on the ball, they have to catch, and that will leave some stickiness or leave some wax on their gloves so their gloves don't have that dry, slippery feeling.